Hi, this is Winland Ziyada, New York City-based director and creator of theater, television, and film, and a proud Phoenix Global Artist Ambassador. Today, I am in 14th Street's Union Square Park, and this is Phoenix Rising from the Streets. Well, good morning from Union Square Park. We are with
Akasa Production today. Over here.
Akasa, where are you from?
I'm African, born in Senegal.
And where did you come up with this beautiful way of creating all of this beautiful artwork?
But you know, I was doing art almost all my life, you know. I started working when I was 12. It was in Africa. At that time, I don't have money to go get my supplies. And I look around me and I found different color sands, different color wood, and I tried to put them together
Wow.
to get something.
So to make money, you took different color sands and wood and created?
And creating art, yeah.
And so you created your own way?
My own way, you know. I never learned anything about that. I'm just learning by
so
myself.
You did it out of necessity?
That's what it is.
Talk to me about these two paintings right here.
All these two paintings, this one I call it like natural music. That's the woman who playing like a halam. Halam is an African Senegalese instrument, like a guitar. And he has only like three wires. And her head represents the sun. You see, you can feel like the sun on this blue head, you know. Means like sun, music, love, energy together.
And how they're all intertwined and connected with one another. And that's beautiful. I also love the fact that you not only paint the canvas, but the frame.
Yeah, I create my own frame just to keep the same energy on my work. I don't want to put another influence on it. I just create my own things.
I love it. And talk to me a little bit about this painting.
This is, I call it like, it's a mask, you know. It's an African mask. It could be like five masks together just to get one face. And the five masks means the five parts of the world and different colors. And people coming from all around the world and be together at the same time.
So I love that. So it represents the connection and universality.
Universality.
And the power of unity.
That's what it is.
Well, Akasa, we need that now more than ever, and my friend. You are such a fantastic artist.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. For more on Akasa, his email is... And to follow him on Instagram, his handle is, and we'll see you next time on the next edition of Phoenix Rising from the Streets.